Okay, let's finish off question number four here. So part B, we have to assess the reasonableness of our answer in A by estimating the total number of cans collected. So remember, to find an estimate, we need to go ahead and do some rounding. So we're going to take each of our weekly amounts, okay, and we're going to round them. All right, so for each of these, I'm going to choose to round to the nearest 1,000. The question doesn't tell us which place to go to, but thousands, I think, should be pretty easy. If we go to our 10,000th place, we might get too far away from our actual number. So I'm going to go with my 1,000th place. That way I'm still keeping our numbers large and round, but I'm not getting too far away from our actual number. Because remember, the farther place you go, the farther away from your actual number you're going to be. Okay, so here we have about 11,000. Okay, then this one's about 12,000. Okay, 10,522 would round to 11,000 because of that 5 in the hundredths place. And then finally, week 4 would round to 20,000. Okay, and we go and add all those up. You see that we have 54,000 would be our estimate. Remember, by adding our rounded numbers, we get our estimate. So looking at our actual number with our estimate, we can see that they are pretty close. Our actual number would not round to our estimate, but that's okay. They're still pretty close. So my answer of 53,443 is reasonable. Because it is close to my estimate of 54,000.